just going to be a short little vid here, if we're lucky, of how I make doll-sized magic wands. My wife sells doll clothes, and she has one line of clothes that are magicians, and she sells them with magic wands. So these are 12 inches long, 30 centimeters, and of two sizes. I'm going to cut the smaller ones into three and the larger ones into two. Then I'll paint them and she will finish them. Should end up looking like this, pretty much.
And this performance, I'm going to be listening to the Toronto.